I'm Aaron Schneider.
And I'm Allie Simpson.
And what kind of shoes do artists wear?
Skechers.
I'm Emma Huffman, and vote Huffman 2040.
I'm Josie Murray, and you should consider supporting my art account, josiem.art.
I'm Tanner Gill, and not all goodbyes are sad. Example, goodbye school.
We're your 2023 art club, and you're watching What's Up Wildcats. So that's fine by me. So wake me
up when it's all over. Oh, Harrison High School, and welcome to What's Up Wildcats. I'm Carter Fry.
And I'm Kayla Morris. Today is Thursday, March 30th. Here's what's up.
Seniors, who are your favorite teachers from elementary, junior, and high school? We want to feature some of them in the senior video. Go to the Class of 23 Teams page for the link and take the brief survey. The deadline is tomorrow.
The senior class is once again teaming up with Hawksworth Blood Center for a blood drive at our school. This event will take place next Wednesday in the old gym. If you are 16 or older, you may be eligible to donate blood. Stop by Mrs. Hannerlong's room, room 111, for more information.
Seniors, the deadline to submit graduation speeches is Monday. Details can be found on the Class of 23 Teams page. Speeches are due to Mr. Weber in room 114 or Ms. Hannerlong in room 111 by 3 on Monday. And you can see either of them with any questions.
Prom ticket sales close this Saturday. They are being sold online only. The link was shared via email, the junior and senior Microsoft Teams pages, and the school website. Tickets are $75 each and will include transportation to and from prom and after prom, dinner at the Newport Aquarium, and admission to after prom at the place in Coleraine. Students wishing to bring a guest from a different high school need to print out the guest permission form from the school website. Again, ticket sales will close this Saturday, so don't wait to purchase your tickets.
Tomorrow is the last Friday of the month, and that means it's another Wildcat Friday. Make sure you are wearing your Harrison Spirit wear for a chance to win a prize. The first bell class with the highest percentage of participation will win.
Congratulations to Cannon Wolf, Avery Sparks Johnson, and Alexei Lacuzzi, who earned the opportunity to perform with the OMEA District 14 Honor Jazz Band. They performed this past Sunday with students from 10 different schools under the direction of some of the most famous jazz educators in our area. Nice work.
The Wildcats JV softball girls hit the road Tuesday to visit the home of the Brave at Towanda. The ladies pulled out an exciting 5-4 opening day victory. After losing the lead in the fourth inning, the Cats stormed back to take the lead and hold on tight till the end. Josie Harness was amazing in the circle, striking out 10 and picking up the complete game victory, allowing only one earned run. Josie came through with her bat as well, with two hits and the winning RBI. Freshman second baseman Caden Barrett was the catalyst at the top of the lineup, reaching base four times with two hits, a hit by pitch, and a walk.
The Wildcat JV softball team picked up their second consecutive victory in as many days with a 5-0 win over Little Miami on Wednesday. It was the Wildcats' home opener, and the ladies did not disappoint the home crowd, banging out 11 hits. Aubrey Murphy and CeCe Bischoff had three hits each, and Reagan Allen had two hits and two RBI. Mo Miller crushed a huge triple and scored the final run for the Cats on one of Reagan's hits. Montana Yonker rolled the pitcher's circle, notching a complete game shutout, or striking out 15 Little Miami batters in her first appearance of the season. It was truly a dominating performance and a powerful finish as she struck out both the side in both the sixth and seventh innings. Great job, Montana. The Cats take on Hamilton, Baden, and Seton all this week at home, sweet home. Games start at 5 p.m. Come root them on to victory.
On the menu at lunch tomorrow in Debbie Cafe is a fish on a bone or mini corn dogs with cheesy potatoes, carrots, sticks of ranch, peaches, pears, and milk.
That's news for today. I'm Kayla Morris.
And I'm Carter Fry. On this day in 1943, Rodgers and Hammerstein's first collaboration, Oklahoma, opens on Broadway. Dancing with strangers, you could be casually.